We got Paolo all the way from Zimbabwe. It's his first time paddling on a low water river. He's used to the Zambezi, and he's done a nice little booth there.